Today, the Jewish people face another attempt by yet another Persian potentate to destroy us. Iran's supreme leader, Ayatollah Khamenei. Iran's supreme leader, Ayatollah Khamenei, spews the oldest hatred of anti-Semitism with the newest technology. He tweets that Israel must be annihilated. He tweets.